I think the moment I knew I wanted to go into art was when I started following a book called Drawing on the Right Side of the Brain. Because for all of my life I'd drawn kind of cartoon characters and video game stuff. But that book really opened my eyes to the process of realistic drawing and painting. So I followed that book and I really enjoyed just practicing and improving my skills. So that's when I decided I wanted to follow that path.